गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व वन प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड ऑन द LIC. द फॉलोइंग ट्रायल बैलेंस वॉज एक्सट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम द बुक्स ऑफ न्यू इंडिया लाइफ एश्योरेंस कंपनी लिमिटेड एज ऑन 31st March 2006. द ट्रायल बैलेंस इज लाइक दिस. फ्रॉम द ट्रायल बैलेंस वी फर्स्ट आइडेंटिफाई द कीवर्ड्स, द आइटम्स गोइंग अंडर विच हेड. फर्स्ट वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द शेयर कैपिटल. शेयर कैपिटल इज गोइंग under the head of share capital SC. Life fund balance as on 1st April 2005 under the head of reserve and surplus RS. Bonus in reduction of premium under the head of business or benefit paid BP. Premium less reinsurance under the head of premium on PE. Claims paid under the heading of benefit paid BP. Outstanding expenses as on 1st April 2005 benefit paid BP. Commission under the head of commission. Management expenses under the head of operating expenses OE. Mortgage loan under the heading of loans. Interest, dividend and rents under the heading of income from investment IFI. Agent balances under the heading of operating expenses OE. Freehold premises fixed asset FA. Investment under the heading of investment. Loan on policies loan. Cash and bank balance under the head of cash and balance CB. Surrenders under the heading of benefit paid BP. Consideration for annuities under the heading of income from investment annuity under the heading of benefit paid. Now let's see the additional information. Prepare revenue account for the year ended 31st March 2006 and balance sheet of the company as at that day, taking the following into consideration. First adjustment, claim outstanding rupees 1 lakh. What are the two effects? One effect, add to benefit paid. Second effect, the same amount you have to show under the heading of current liability, that is CL. Second adjustment, premium outstanding rupees 25,000. Add to premium on and same time you have to show under the heading of advances which come in balance sheet. Claims covered under reinsurance rupees 30,000. There are two effects. One, minus from benefit paid, and second, same amount you have to show under the heading of current asset in balance sheet. Provision for taxation at rupees 35%. The effects are same amount you have to show under the heading of provision for taxation in revenue statement, and second, same heading provision for taxation but in balance sheet. Now we move ahead for the solution part. Form A, as per the revenue account, New India Assurance Company Limited. Revenue account for the year ended 31st March 2006. The column is like this. Particular, schedule, rupees. First hai premium on, bracket mein hai net. As per the schedule 1, what is the total amount of premium on? Premium less reinsurance is 1.61. Add outstanding at the end 0.25. The total is a 1.86 in final column. Same income from investment, there is no more further adjustment, so we will write the final figure. Interest, dividend and rate, that is 1.12. Other income consideration is 0.10. Other income is not there. We will take the total of all these three. 1.86 plus 1.12. Add 0.10. You will get 3.08. Now, after total A, we will come for the commission. 0.90. Operating expenses. Let's see in working note. Operating expenses, management expenses is there in trial balance 0.32. agent's balance 0.09, the total is 0.41. same total we have to put in revenue account 0.41. next hai provision for taxation. We will calculate, see in working note number 3, provision for taxation. The total A 3.08 minus commission 0.90, operating expenses 0.41, the total is 1.77. On that amount we have to calculate 35% of provision for taxation, that is 0.62. That 0.62 you have to show in revenue account 0.62. Now we will take the total B, commission plus operating expenses plus provision for tax, that is the total B is 1.93. benefit paid we will calculate in working note number 1. Bonus in reinsurance premium 0.46, claim paid 1.97, add outstanding claim at the end 1, less outstanding at the beginning 0.70, less reinsurance 0.30, add surrender value 0.70, add annuities 0.12, then final benefit paid is 3.25. the same figure we will keep in the revenue account in front of benefit paid, 3.25. the total of C is 3.25. now we will find the surplus. How to find the surplus? A minus B minus C, you will get the negative figure, that time we will call it the deficit. 2.09 is the higher is the deficit for the New India Assurance Company. Now we will see the balance sheet. First we will do the working note. We will prepare the reserve and surplus. What items are coming in reserve and surplus? Life fund 24, which is given in trial balance. Profit and loss account we just calculated in revenue account, where we get the deficit 2.09. we will get the final reserve and surplus 21.91. next, current asset, there is only one item which come from the adjustment, claims due on reinsurance 0.30. advances and other liabilities also coming from the adjustment, outstanding premium 0.25. current liabilities also coming from the adjustment, claim outstanding at the end 1. now we will go ahead for the balance sheet. Balance sheet is prepared as per the Form A as on 31st March 2006. The format is like this: sources, particular, schedule, rupees. In sources of fund, we will first show share capital. Share capital is given in your trial balance, write it down 1 as it is. Reserve and surplus we just calculated in working note, that is 21.91. Then borrowing, there is no borrowing. Then we will find the total of sources, 22.91. now we will see for the second part of the balance sheet, that is the, we will write first schedule, share capital for 5, then 6, 7. now we will come for the second part, application of fund. In application of fund we are writing the investment as per schedule A. There is only one investment, 13.92. loan, there are two loan. We will see in trial balance, as per the loan there are two loan, mortgage plus loan against policy, the total is 5.70. fixed asset is hardly one item as per the schedule 10. 4, current asset we just calculated in working note, 0.30. cash and bank balance is given in trial balance as per schedule 11, 0.35. advances and other asset is also look out in the working note as per the schedule 12, 0.25. we will take the total of all these figures and we get total A 24.52 minus current liability. Current liability is 1, there is a provision 0.62. we will get the total B 1.62. if we minus A minus B, we will get the total 22.91. the total of sources is equal to total of application. Your balance sheet is tally. Thank you everyone.